Hey, what's up guys? My name is Stan and we just got back from Namsan Tower. It's a bit foggy today, but usually you get a very good view of Seoul and the surrounding areas. So it's a bit of a shame because it's quite hot and foggy. So we didn't get to see that far, but still a nice place. So we're just relaxing now. We got some bubble tea. No, not bubble tea. Got some edu. And I got some green tea smoothie. And we're just, I don't know where we are, but this is just a place where you can just like.
We're in
And it's just a place where you can just sit by the water, put your feet in the water, and just cool down in the shade. Because it's been so hot these past few days. One more time.
He is the one who invented hangul, so the Korean letters, and he's the great King Sejong. Meet him, he's awesome. Thank him. I thank him for the best language.
Bow your head when you watch this.
I'm scared.
Let's take a taxi here.
That's on me. If you take a taxi, it's on me.
No, we're not gonna take a taxi.
Why, Stan?
It's right there.
It's so
dude.
Nice.
Now, it's time for guys' night out.
Oh, 형님, 형님. 형님.
예.
오케이, 하이로.
Cheers, mate. Let's get fucked up.
그래서
another day, another soju.
Another day, another five soju. For now.
저희 김치 좀 넣어주세요. 네. 저희가 가져와도 돼요?
Last bottle for the evening.
Yeah.
For now, for now.
For now.
First yeah. round. For now.
It's
first round.
Nine.
It's nine?
Yeah.
It's only nine.
And this guy.
Slowly coming up. I'm good for now.
He is gone.
That's knowing you.
Squad up!
I'm at my timeshare. At the drum tower.
Oh, really?